So you just had a fight with someone in Sweden and you want them to leave you alone, like, get out of here, like, please leave me alone. But how would you actually say that in Swedish? Believe it or not, we do not actually say lämna mig själv or lämna mig ensam. No, we actually do not say that. Instead, we say lämna mig I fred. Lämna mig I fred. As in, leave me in peace. Leave me alone. Don't bother me. Next time someone is pissing you off in Sweden, you could just tell them lämna mig I fred. Lämna mig I fred. Anyways, nu ska jag lämna er I fred. Vi ses. Hej då!